beautiful wedding of Njabulo and Andile. The River, One Magic's popular telenovela, hosted its first gay wedding as part of its 1000th episode celebration. The show dedicated this week's episodes to Njabulo and Andile's wedding, as they finally walked down the aisle after many trials and tribulations in their relationship. The couple decided to take their relationship to the next level, proving that they are a match made in heaven. This was the first time a gay South African wedding was broadcast on TV, as they had a traditional wedding and a white wedding. Filmfella reported that the show will outline the culture and intricacies of gay love within our traditional customs. It is no secret that Lindy we had a problem with Andile's sexuality. Andile even attempted to commit suicide, but his father decided to warm up to him. Award-winning singer Kelly Kumalo left many people swinging their hips and singing along when she performed Brenda Fassie's smash hit Bulandola. Social media users couldn't stop singing her praises and complimenting her angelic voice. Viewers were also excited to see Zelani, played by Lawrence Malika, back on their small screens. Zelani was recently found guilty of killing Zithule Tuz, played by Makayla Endeb, and viewers thought he was exiting the show. Malika recently bagged a new TV gig on a SABC dating show Too Hot to Be Single. Describing Lawrence's casting, SABC One brand manager Fatima Maloto wrote, "We are very excited to finally have Lawrence as part of the SABC One family. Too Hot to Be Single requires a host that is suave, charming, and is able to think on his feet. Channel is 100% confident that Lawrence is the perfect fit for this fun and light-hearted dating show. We can't wait for our viewers to see how incredibly talented he is." Bagging the presenting gig, Lawrence is overjoyed that he finally gets to work with the SABC family, as it has been a dream of his. "I am pleased to announce that I'll be joining at Mzansi underscore Fasho as the host of their brand new dating game show Too Hot to Be Single. Tune in on Thursday, April 8th, at 2100 hours on SABC 1 to find out if the Too Hot to Be Singles are able to find their perfect match," he wrote with excitement. Actor Presley Quiniagai recently told Daily Sun he plans to retire not just from acting, but from the whole entertainment industry as well. "I'll quit acting when I turn 40, and I won't be involved in the entertainment industry as I'll focus on a different work and environment," he said.